साईराम, क्लास थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स। टुडे आई विल कंटिन्यू द डिवीजन लेसन। चिल्ड्रन, इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास आई एक्सप्लेन डिवीजन विद पिक्चर्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन डिवीजन ऑफ नंबर्स यूजिंग टेबल्स, हाउ टू डिवाइड नंबर्स यूजिंग टेबल्स। Here, divide the following numbers. Here, having 5 questions, 30 divided by 5, 25 divided by 4, 14 divided by 3, 48 divided by 6, 53 divided by 7. Let us solve these questions using multiplication tables. Now, first one, divide 30 by 5. So, we have to use 5 multiplication table. That is here. With these tables, we can solve the number. So, we should solve from 5. So, this 5 is called divisor. And we should divide 30. So, this is called dividend. So, 5 is divisor and this 30 is divided. Now, let us solve the problem. Here I taken 5, 6, 30. So first you should confirm here 30 will divide from 5. It is 5, 6, 30. 5, 6, 30. You should take less than to this dividend or equal to dividend. So while writing this number, it should be equal to dividend or less than to divided. Now it will get 5, 6, 30. 5, 6, 30. So this 6 is called quotient. The 6 is called quotient. 5, 6, 30, and we have to subtract this one because subtraction is repeated subtraction form. Division means it is repeated subtraction. One second, I will explain. Division means it is repeated subtraction. So, we have to minus here. So, 30 minus 30, it becomes 0. And this is called remainder. So, this is remainder. See, this 30 is divided, 5 is divisor, and the 6 is quotient, and the 0 is remainder. Let us see the second example. Divide 25 by 4. So this 25 is called dividend and this 4 is called divisor. Now we have to divide from 4. Here the dividend is 24, but in 4 multiplication there will not come 25, but 24 will come. We should take less than to dividend or equal to dividend. Here less than number is 24. So 4, 6, 24. 4, 6, 24. So then we have to minus it. 5 minus 4 is 1 and 2 minus 2 is 0. Here this 1 is called remainder and this 6 is called divisor. Third question, divide 14 by 3. Now with 3 multiplication table we can divide 4. Here I told you, know 3 is divisor and this 14 is dividend. Now it will divide in 3 tables 14 will not come. So we have to take near number, that is less number. 4, 3 is 12. We can't take 3, 5 is 15 because 15 is greater than 14. So we should take 12. That is 3, 4 is 12 and this 4 write in quotient place. 3, 4 is 12. You should write here 12. And we have to subtract because division means it is repeated form of subtraction. So, we will get remainder 2. So 14 is dividend, 3 is divisor, and this 2 is remainder, and this 3, 4 are 12. This 4 is called quotient. Now divide 48 by 6. Here with 6 tables, number 6 tables, we have to divide 6. 48. Now 6 is divisor, 48 is divided. Now this 48 will divide easily. That is 6 8s are 48. It is 6 8s are 48. So this 8 write in quotient place and write here 48. Then subtract 48 minus 48, it become 0. So this is remainder is 0, quotient is 8. Now let us see the fifth example. 53 divided by 7. We should divide 53 by 7. So write here 53 and write 7 as a divisor, and we should divide here. But in 7 tables, 53 will not come. It will come 56. But we can't take 56 because 56 is greater than 53. So we should take less than this 53. That means it is 49. So 7 7s are 49. 7 7s are 49. So we should write 7 here. 7 7s are 49. Now subtract this number. So here we can't subtract from 3. So we are taking borrow from 5. It becomes 4 and this becomes 13. Now 13 minus 9 is 4 and 4 minus 4 is 0. Now here 7 is quotient, 4 is remainder, this 7 is divisor and 53 is dividend. Understood children? Like this we can divide using multiplication tables. So it is very important, you have to practice the multiplication tables. If you want to do multiplication or if you want to do division, multiplication tables is very very important. Children, practice multiplication tables regularly, then we can solve problem easily. Okay, next class I will explain some more examples. Thank you. Sairam.